was that was the year they were in Brazil too. It was like the semi-pro Brazil shit.